Privileged son, how do you see rainy season?
Oh, thank you very much, my son. How can you see what's not there? I love this topic. Now, listen to me. If rain enter your house last year, listen to me now because rain will see enter your house. Government has not done anything for you people. Rainy season time in Nigeria is a difficult time when everything goes wrong. Once it is rainy season in Nigeria, no good road to drive through, no good road to walk past. You see armed robbers obtaining in the neighborhood, looting people along the road because of erosion and bad roads. You see erosion destroying properties, carrying buildings like bread.
God,
yet, our government will lock up because it not concern them. That is why I'm doing this video to educate you and remind you that you should prepare yourself because they have not done anything to that effect. My son, last year, erosion carried my pastor motor. Do you know up till now we are still contributing towards that project? Like I said, I will be government, we will not do drainage. Even NEPA, now they take out the sea rain. Once rain starts, they will take light. They wait, make sunshine to dry wire. And like water, they generate light. Oh, common sense is not common. Who cost Nigeria? So light not cost salt, we know they take out sea water. While lazy people, they see rainy season as an avenue to lie and procrastinate important activities. Once weather change in the morning, you see them praying, oh, may this rain fall till evening, may we not go work. Lazy man. But guess, you can enter rain and go and meet man. White guys will enter the rain to locate the appropriate chamber to patronize a shower. And now, do you know it was because of rain season they postponed my auntie's wedding till now she's still single. What am I saying? Do not use rain season as an excuse not to hustle. Because bills not get season like rain season and dry season. Hustle, if not, when rain go start, it go carry you on your house like my pastor motto. Even tell us. They use rain season as an excuse to disappoint people. Everybody do use rain season as an excuse not to do the needful. Do you know if we ask the government now all the problem with the Nigeria, we are not never solve. They'll send a rain season. Small rain. WhatsApp status are full. Is this rain for me? Weather for two. I need somebody to cuddle me. Go straight to the point. You want sex? I shower in disguise.
Okay.
Small rain. Go just fall. You don't need busy your friend contact. Adult Cynthia. She lost her phone. I know Cynthia before. Now be a shower. Now the new business owner they do. Even you. Where they squat with that person, breeze go just blow. You say, one carry woman. I laugh and I shake my head. You will know that it is better to drink hot tea in cold weather than to ejaculate on someone's daughter. Now that time you gonna say, to buy pampers, not be play. If you know how much be baby food, you know go carry give woman belly. You will be ready for it before you do it. If you like, they shout who they breathe, by the time you give woman belly, they get up born. You gonna know who they breathe between you or the woman or the Pekin. Mumu, I leave you with this question. Are we still brethren?